up, YouTube? This is your boy JP. And before we get into this video, if you're a returning subscriber, welcome back to my channel. If you're a new subscriber, click that red box that says subscribe. Subscribe to my content. Click that notification bell. You will know when my next upload is. I promise you, you won't miss anything. This is a great channel and everything. Thank you so much for the love and support for my returning subscribers. We are on the road of 350 subscribers. Thank you so much for helping me with 300. Let's go ahead and get to 350. Let's go ahead and be on the way. And thank you, thank you, thank you for always watching. And let's go ahead and get to the video.
Ingram tried to lose O'Neal. Zion off the wall in front.
Oh! Oh! Man! 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 Man alert, he is making Rudy Gobert look like a boy. He's making Rudy Gobert look like a boy. This is your defensive player of the year. Is this your defensive player of the year? He is making him like a boy. Oh my goodness. You see why he is an all-star? Do you see why he's an all-star? He don't give up on the freaking plays. You see that right there. He came in and went at Rudy Gobert's body. Rudy Gobert was a blocker. He went at his body. You see that? You see that? He went at his body. He missed the layup, but guess what? He got the rebound. He got the rebound and said, ah, got the air one on it. Ah, and that's why he is an all-star. He is an all-star. He is an all-star. He is a special, special talent. It's like what Charles Barkley did back in the day, be going against the big guys. He's like, give me that, that's my rebound. Give me that, that's my rebound. He had the attitude of going after it. That's what Zion's doing. He's going after it. He's going after it. After it. It's so bad the team is awful, but he is going after it still. All right, Zion. All right. Oh, right. He went from a boy to a man after that play. From a boy to a man. You see the muscles. You see those muscles. You see that. He could be a professional wrestler. I don't even know what his name would be. But you better put some respect on Zion's name. If his name was Neil or something, he already got his name. He already got his name respected. You better put some respect on Zion now. Ooh, what a play. Woo!